Hello, I'm Faustina, and this clip I will talk about our eyes. How do we take care of our eyes and why do we take care of our eyes? First of all, why do we need to take care of our eyes? Our eyes are really important because our eyes actually is thinner than our face by 10 times. Can you imagine by 10 times? And one day, we can actually blink our eyes more than 10,000 times. It's 10,000 times a day. Can you imagine how tired our eyes are? And a lot of the times we work with our phones and then we look at our desktops or laptops, and all those with Blu-rays can actually harmful to our eyes. And do we switch off the light during nighttime and to look at our screen? This is really harmful to our eyes. So never switch off the light during the nighttime and look at our phones. I have discovered some people telling me that using facial cleanser to clean your eye area. This is a big no, because our eyes is 10 times thinner than our face. So we are not advisable to use facial cleanser, but we can use the proper eye makeup remover to clean our eye areas, whether or not that day you put on makeup or you do not have makeup. Others have been telling me that they are using the face cream or moisturizer to apply on their eye area. Is it the same? No, because remember that our eyes is very delicate, and when we use our face cream to use on our eyes, what will happen? Slowly you'll see that oil seeds will develop under our eyes. That's why we need to have the separate eye cream or eye gel for your eye area.
I would like to introduce to you the eye cream that I've been using since last week. Look at the packaging, it is really elegant and it is made in Korea. Mary Kay took 9 years to do the research, and they have been searching 250,000 kinds of flowers that live under the snow. And among all the research, they found out that the Alpen Rose can live more than 100 years. They need botanists to collect the flowers, and 1 kilogram of the extracts, they need 200 botanists. Alpen Rose lives under extreme weather such as strong wind, strong UV, and covered by the snow all over the years. However, Alpen Rose can live beautifully because of the resistance against the extreme weathers. Hence, this is the main ingredient in our eye cream that is actually increased the skin protection against free radicals. The second main ingredient is the evening primrose flower that only blooms in the nighttime. This ingredient has the power to regenerate the skin cell in our skin. We also have tripeptide that can boost the collagen production so our skin will look younger. The eye cream comes with the 22K gold-plated applicator. The function is to help the absorption of the cream into our eyes more effective, and also to massage the eyes to relieve the tiredness and tension on our eyes.
Thank you for watching this clip, and if you find this clip is helpful to you and to your friends, you may share it out to your friends so that they know how to take care of their eyes properly, and stay tuned for more for my next clip. Thank you, bye!